This is all for today. Note down new words and question answers in your notebook and learn and try to write without looking into your notebook. So practice it. We'll do more in next class. Thank you.